want to do. Especially since a body in motion wants to stay in motion and a body at rest wants to stay at rest. Once that slide starts moving, the temptation will be to just throw ourselves up and come up out of control. But we want to control it. We want to be very smooth. Remember, we're not throwing mass and weight and momentum against that of the boat. We're just easing up, letting that boat pass underneath us. There we go. Good work here, Claire. Nice job.